birth certificate is a forgery. The summons from the Director of Children's Services is a fraud. Letters of schools where the child is alleged to be going are a forgery. And the pleadings themselves, by virtue that they have not been paid for, and the complainant coming to court to be heard, is a clear manifestation that this was a stage-managed play to disparage, to frustrate, to annoy, to ridicule, and to bring to the disrespect the office of the Chief Justice of this country. So Kenyans, be aware that there is no case pending, and we will be prepared. If there is any other coming, we'll defend the Chief Justice, our clan, as and when anybody stage manages that. But we urge people to respect the honor and position of the Chief Justice as an elder, the SDA Church, and as a Christian who values family values. So this is the end of that drama, and I hope the drama will not be repeated any other time.